Mick, I suppose the week that's in it and the week of the All-Ireland, I suppose, have you thought of 82 in the last couple of weeks, now that the Dubs are nearly there and that they might have a good chance of making it?
I don't think there's any mind about it. They have a great chance, Tomás, to be honest, a really good chance.
Do you think the
Dubs... Anything can happen. Things happened in 1975 that wasn't supposed to happen. We came from nowhere with an under-21 team practically to beat the Dubs on that occasion. So it's 15 against 15, and on a given day anything can happen. But if you're going on forum, there's no question or doubt about it. Dublin had a forum team. They have a marvellous team there at the present time.
In 75, you had no chance whatsoever before the game, did you?
No chance whatsoever. I think you could pick up 5-1 at the time and Kerry. We could give them no chance. When we arrived in the station in Dublin on the train, when we got off, a lot of the people thought it was a minor team that were getting off. But I tell you, there was some minor team and became some minor team in the years to follow.
Just on the 82 thing, Mico, and it is something I've never asked you, and probably people have asked, if you were given that game back again, before or after or during, is there anything you do different?
Nothing whatsoever. I wouldn't change one thing. I mean, life goes on. We did what we did in all our approaches to the All-Ireland finals. We did the very same thing, same training, same preparations, same talk on the Saturday night out in Port Marnock, down by the sea at 11 o'clock. I was giving them a pep talk down there. So we changed nothing. But I mean, just a couple of controversial, I suppose, decisions in the finish. The referee gave two frees to Offaly, which, as I thought, were, they weren't frees, I thought, but he gave them anyway.
I remember that because I, whatever about the push in the back, there was a very soft one before, wasn't there? Fierce soft one.
Well, Sean Lowry came charging through with the ball. He actually charged with the ball, but the ref gave a free. At the time, we were leading by 4 points. So you can see when you were 4 points ahead, I suppose the ref was inclined to even it a bit. But, on the day, I think Offaly were a better team anyway. They deserved to win. We didn't play to our full potential on that day. But that can happen on a given day. So we're hoping that Dublin will have that kind of a day the next day now, that they won't be at their best. If they haven't, maybe we'd pull it off.